Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to remove the shift lock icon. So firstly, we'll go to the search panel, then type Roblox player, then click on open file location. Now right click on the app, click on open file location again. From here, we'll go to content, then textures. Now in the search panel, we have to type mouse lock cursor, so which is this one. We'll copy it and bring it to the desktop. Now for in case, we'll just create a backup of this file. So I'll copy this file into another folder as a backup. After that, I'll go to my browser and type photope.com. Now let's open the file from our PC, which is this one. Click on open. Now here's the cursor of shift lock. So I'll just enlarge it. Now I'll use the eraser to erase this cursor texture and just keep the transparent image. So now export this file as a PNG. I'll save it in our PC. Now we got it. Copy it. Let's go back to the textures file. Now paste it in here and replace the original file. Now we'll open Roblox player to test it out. Now click on open. After Roblox player is open, I will go to the shift lock practice map. Now I'm in the game. So firstly, we have to check a thing. Go to settings, then turn the switch locks shift lock switch on. After that, if you click shift, you will lock your screen and move according to your mouse, and there will be no cursor in front of your screen, so you can use it freely and jump easily. And that's it.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.